there are millions of people that are alive today because of these trade agreements and the progress that we have made since World War II. There are hundreds of millions that are living middle-class lives that would not be living those lives without the progress that we have made. So it is not a perfect system. There is no doubt about it. It is so much better than it would have been if we have not done these things. But now let's look at making it even better, right? And I believe that we can.